President, it is also his birthday today, and I wish him happy birthday. Joe was a friend of mine and many others. Joe campaigned hard for Africa, children, and she was passionate about Syria. I would like to conclude with the words of a Syrian female poet. It does not matter that I love her endlessly. She lives in a world that the devil dreams to flee. And yet she stands strong with a smile shining through her lips, with a laugh, musical poetry to my ear. She's a brave woman, gentle and free. She was one of us. We have more in common. So let's celebrate. No hate, no fear. Thank you.
Statement. Thank you very much. We continue with the session.